Alright. I'm getting real at a red light. A left turn. Those left turn and the red lights are long. So I'm getting ready for the gym. Just dropped off Gwen on a Friday at her daycare. And I was thinking, man, it is harder the older you get to make the gym a lifestyle. I say this because right now I'm going to school full time, so I'm able to go to the school gym. When I was in the military, I was able to go to the conveniently placed military gym in my work building. My husband, on the other hand, goes to a gym where he has to drive on his motorcycle because I have the Jeep. So it all depends on the weather and the distance, and then he has to come back and shower before work unless he wants to buy a locker. So I'm like, man, I got it going, man. My New Year's resolution, I'm going to the gym every other day and never more than 2 day gap. And that's when I realized that the older I get, I'm gonna have to make more of my day planned around my gym time. Sometimes when I was on the Christmas break, I would go around 1 or 2 in the afternoon, which is not normal for me, but I was working out with my dad and he would remind me, like, you can always go to the gym in the evening. And I just know I get tired in the evening. So that really made me think about my mindset and my priorities. And I was just trying to get real at a red light. So thanks for listening. The light should be turning green here soon. So have a great Friday, Flex Friday.